Hi, Julia. This is your mother. My name is April. I wanted to show you that I ate my grapes today, so I'm very proud of myself. And I also have a candle. Very excited about that. And what else do I have in my life? I have some blank books. So I'm going to be like making books and then writing them. So if you have a blank book, then you could write a book too. And that is about it. I hope you're having so much fun. And I'll see you soon. We'll go to blues music, okay? Okay. Bye. Love ya.